All right, Mo. So George Clooney's in town.
Yeah.
Ryan Gosling's in town.
Yeah.
The girls down the hall are all swooning over Ryan Gosling. Apparently he made out with some chick the other night.
Here?
Not in the studio, but downtown somewhere.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on this whole movie, stars and town, everything?
I think it's a little creepy. Look, George Clooney's a huge star. I get he's a tri-state guy. He's walking around with his Xavier hat. Can we leave the man alone? I mean, ultimately, he's here to make a movie. Can we stop acting like it's Mayberry? We want to be a major metropolitan city, yet we start collectively creaming ourselves when a guy like George Clooney's walking around shooting a movie. We've housed movies before. Milk Money was here. Did anybody Airborne. Go this nuts when Ed Harris was walking around Lebanon?
Airborne
was here. That hockey movie made us look like the hockey hotbed of the U.S. Can we maybe send a message that we want other films to be shot here? That we've actually seen Hollywood royalty before? It's George Clooney. You're not going to make out with him. He's not going to hang out with you. Yes, I guess it's inevitable he's going to go somewhere for dinner. He might go get a drink somewhere. He might go pick up chicks somewhere. Can we leave him alone? Good God! You know, we're a major league town. We have a major league baseball team, an NFL team. We're one of the bigger cities in the United States. You know, we've done some stuff here. You would think that we were a backwoods town in Alabama, and that we've got like these online stalkers. Oh, tell us where George Clooney is. Who gives a rat's ass where George Clooney is? Where are you? Good God, it's amazing. John Kieswetter's in the Enquirer like asking people to stalk George Clooney. George Clooney's the same guy that like 15 years ago went on this crusade about how you can't have paparazzi, they killed Princess Di, all these Hollywood people are being destroyed by the paparazzi. And it's ironic that we're doing this to this guy who's so anti-stalker. Please stop stalking George Clooney. If you're going to stalk anybody, stalk Nick Clooney.